everybody. Today I'm in Torridon. I'm planning on heading up here to Coire Mhic Fhearchair and then on to Beinn Eighe the day. Weather permitting, it's a bit, clouds a bit hanging a bit, bit of overcast. Tops are forecast to clear later and it says you may get a shower. So we'll see what happens. It's warm, quite a few midges. I'm heading up here to the Corrie. And it's a nice morning, nice and warm. Just like I say, a bit cloud hanging. Catch us later. So in the Ruadh-stac looms into view. Cloud hanging on it. Evil up there. Cloud still hanging. I'm heading around that shoreline, the other side, Sailmore. Into Coire Mhic Fhearchair. The triple buttress. Hope I can see something with this cloud. It's supposed to lift. But it's still early. Quite warm. So looking back, I've gained quite a bit of height already. It's warm going. Not a drop of air. Hopefully this cloud starts to lift when the sun comes up. Enough lightning hit that. Brutal crags, Alec. I hear a bird on them before. Some bird of prey. Can't see it though. Heading into the Corrie now. Clouds lifting slowly, I think, which is a good thing. Thank you. Starting to clear. Top there now. Down to the locking. Slowly lifting. See the route up there? Go up that little gully. That's the way up onto Beinn Eighe. Sink there, Eddie. That's the way up. I'm up this corrie, one of the most famous in Scotland. Awesome. Big buttresses. Nice bit of scree. Scrambling. Whew, hard walk that. Coming over here. We've got to get up there. Onto the ridge. My way up here, a bit loose, steep. And back down the corrie. Oh, a bit of a slog up this gully. It's scrambling to do. The sun's coming out, so it's getting quite warm now. Back down to the locking. Whew, quite a climb up here. Come quite a way now. Just gotta get up there. Nice blocks to scramble on, so it's not too bad. Well, finally up. Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Thank you.
first summit of the day, Ruadh-stac. I think. Or Ruadh-stac, something like that. Oh, it's hard to look this way. It's up and out. Head back. We are came. There's the top there. Bad view from the summit. And across to the next Munro. Heading back down to the car, that car. Rains are still there. Let's leg it up here. The Athak comes into view there. Cracking ridge walk now. It's now changed from quartz to sandstone. You can see where the quartz is there. That's where it ends. Then it changes to red. See the red? And then the sandstone here. Amazing mountain, absolutely stunning. Hard work, well worth it. But there's not many people visit that quarry down there. Very remote. Stunning views. You see Beinn Eighe now. Across there. I've got unfinished business for that one. I did one Munro, me and a couple of mates. And the weather went horrendous and we abandoned the second Munro. So unfinished business for that one. Maybe he's got it done one day. And Leofac looking absolutely stunning. I thought I might see more people up here the other day, but I've seen no one. Great bit of scrambling on these sandstone blocks. Fantastic. Snow down there, nice bit of exposure, nice ridge this, really nice, stunning. Well, there's the way down. It's a long way down, all the way down there to Glen Torridon. The top of here is marked with a
creek point. Summit's up there. Summit's up there, the second Munro. I'll have a look at the map, get its name. It's a bit of a scramble up to that one. Across to the Black Calls Ridge. That looks canny. Torridon Road, right down there. It's a long way down. The camera doesn't show the steepness here, but my God, this is steep. Steep and loose. It's not a place for a slip. Very, very careful. I've been on some steep ground, but this is as bad as it gets. Bit of a brutal ascent, that. Descent, I should say. Ooh, steep, long, knee cruncher. Lea Fak, looking stunning. Beinn Eighe, looking just as stunning. Yeah, my knees felt that coming down there. I met a young couple going up, they're just on their way up, and they said, is this the way to the top? A young foreign couple, and I said, yeah, to one of the tops, but it's very, very steep. And very loose. You have to be very careful if you're going up there. But they didn't, they were leaving it late. I don't think they were properly equipped. They had jeans on. It's not a place to be messing about up there, I tell you. Right, I'm back to the road. I've got a bit of a road walk now. Nice road walk for a couple of miles. That's where I went up this morning, up that gap there between Leath Ac and Beinn Eighe. Nearly back the car. Car parked just there. Well, that's back the car. 7.5 hours, not bad. Beinn Eighe, seen up there. Two Munros, great day. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Thanks for joining us. See you the next time.